My name is Kayla Allen. I'm from Cambridge, Maryland, and I'm an artist. So today I'm just going to take you on a little studio tour and do a little paint with me later. So first we have to go to the store because I need some plants for my studio. Sitting in my studio, but you're sitting on top of my easel right now. It's a little bit of a mess, a bit of a mess, because it's just kind of my back room. So a lot of miscellaneous furniture has been back here for a while, and I'm in the process of turning it into a studio. So I'll just show you the like presentable portions. So this is just my desk space where I'm watching YouTube videos right now, trying to learn a few things, a few tips, so that's paused there. My printer is over here, and it's obviously covered in a few sketchbooks and canvases, but I tidied it up a little bit for you guys, but this is pretty much what it looks like every day. So over here I've started stocking these shelves a little bit. T-shirts that were already purchased are sitting here. Blank t-shirts are over here. This is my envelope station, a little bit of tie-dye, and then some of my screen printing materials. And then this whole shelf is just dedicated to canvases, while that shelf is dedicated to, ignore that. This portion of the shelf is just dedicated to packaging and things. So I have some more canvases here, but this is pretty much where I do most of my sitting. I don't really paint here very often. And there's my little plant that I just got today. Okay, so first off, the desk is over here. So we have panned over here, and there is my easel that I just set up yesterday with obviously a blank canvas that will hopefully beckon me to create some sort of masterpiece eventually. Here's just a piece that I've done just kind of sitting on the floor. So like I said, things are not they're all over. So here's that other plant that I got, and just this table that I'm hoping just to turn into like a paint stand. So I'll probably just put my paints over here. But right now it's just where I've been doing my screen printing. I want this table to be more of like a paint table. So I have this little basket here that will hopefully hold some paintbrushes and things later. So while I'm painting, I can just reach over and say hey to my little friend and get my paintbrushes. I'm working to try to get this one up on the wall up here eventually, but then I have one of my other pieces over here, and you guys probably saw this one above my desk, but I also did that one. I'm gonna revamp that a little bit. I think I did it a few months ago, and I've established like a new style that I kind of want to try with it. And so that's my studio. So now I thought it'd be kind of fun in these like stressful times if I show you guys what I do to like kind of reset my creativity a little bit. So these are the markers I use. They're Craftsmart. So they're just big chunks and little chunks. And I'm not really sure which ones I'm gonna use yet, so I'm just showing you all of them. Okay, so this is a very, like I call this stress relief because it doesn't matter at all. So that's what kind of makes me more calm, I guess, because with big pieces that I feel like I want to turn out well, or I have like a purpose for them, I get kind of stressed out about them, and sometimes that makes me lose my creativity. So this is an exercise I just like to do to kind of get that back. So my go-to is usually faces, but this is fun to do with like really anything. I just feel like the human face is the most recognizable thing, and it's kind of just one of those fun things to do. So with this smaller marker, I'm just gonna do these little faces first, kind of get in some more detail, and then I think I'm gonna come back in with a big brush or a big pen in a second.
So I changed my mind. I'm actually going to go in with this smaller pen, and I just want to do some more facial details that probably aren't as pronounced, like some kind of eye bags. You get that eyebrow in there a little more or something. Really anything, because, you know, I don't care how this turns out. This is just for fun. So then give them a little cheekbone definition. And this also, a lot of times, helps me realize, like, what I'm having trouble with. So I don't know if you noticed while I'm doing this, I've done almost the same face each time. So maybe I need to work a little bit on different faces, like, in my practice time. So then I can give a little bit more of a variety instead of this same, like, profile guy. It's, like, the same guy. But then again, also, like, maybe it's good practice, like, maybe this guy will turn into something later for another project. So you just never know. So as you can see, I just kind of went in with a few more details here. I put in a few more like little faces. I did a few kind of figure sketches in a few different places. But this is actually, I'm really happy with how this one came out. Sometimes I don't end up really liking them that much, but I'll usually like post them up and sell them on my Instagram account or something, just on my story at a discounted price. Just because they're kind of fun and a fun way to get art out there to other people who might like it. So if you do like this, check out my Instagram. I'll list that below here somewhere if you want to purchase it. I'll also include my Etsy account and other places you can buy my art. This is not something you have to be an artist to do. Everyone's an artist and everybody has the ability to create something. So if you've wanted to get into art and you just haven't thought of like the project or the inspiration that you needed, just try something like this. Just something wild, scribbly, crazy, where you don't really have to care about how it ends up looking. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you liked this video. Please go ahead and give it a thumbs up for me. And I actually did a behind the scenes YouTube video of how this day went, because this video does not showcase all of the craziness that happened. But if you're interested in kind of like vlog lifestyle type things, I'll also list my YouTube down below as well. So thank you guys for watching and stay safe.